Is that facing the TV?
Yeah.
I can't tell. You know what I really miss doing, like, now? I miss, like, walking into town, go for the subway. You know. Like, my kind of walks, like, in town. Like, I mean, technically, we do go for the walks, but I don't like going for, like, long walks. Well, I do kind of like going for long walks sometimes, but I like building my way for, like, hours of alright, there's a boss I basically want to go and do. Cannot remember what it was. It was outside. A boss starts outside and it's the big boss, and I'm pretty sure it's up here. I always get it mixed up because thingy, it's up here. I could get my thing mixed up.
This is a reminder. Take my tablet. This is a reminder. Take my tablet.
Yep. Game over. Just for a void. Load. Alexa. Stop. Oh, come on, seriously? And I'm dead again. Yep. I mean, I know how to kill him. Technically, you just gotta, like, keep hitting him. Dodging his attack. Normally, when I do this, I technically go like that. Yeah. kind of likes it. This is gonna take a while. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep dying until I kill this boss.
You ruined everything.
Technically, it's just psychopath. Thingy, like, chases you everywhere with a flipping annoying boss. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. I need to go Yep, now I'm done. Technically, what you need to do is basically you need to technically just dodge his attacks. And basically, just keep going back and forth, hitting him. I mean, I have done it before on the PlayStation 3. But, yeah, technically, because I've lost all the footage, I'm going to basically redo everything and basically.
Hey there!
Done. For goodness sake, not like letting me heal myself. Oh, I'm gonna have to go all the way back here. Thank you. Unless, hold on, I'm gonna like quit, load a save, yes, so like I'll have like more time to do this, to beat him, then go from whatever, like, you know, from this level, I guess, from this load, That means you're gonna have to get the non-brex from here again. And that probably will. So yeah. Bear with me. So bear with me, I'll be right back. So it's next one of those combo things, yeah. I mean, technically, here we go again, so, yeah. I wanted that because I'm pretty sure there's a combo for that. I know, technically I'm just looking for like Zombrex, getting my Zombrex back. And then technically we're doing everything I did in the last video a little bit. Up to the wedding think so. Yeah. Alright, so it's not here. I mean, I do have one, but I want to basically go and see that more. And it's next, and he said it's next by. So like this one plaza, so it's the one coming up next. Right, let's Right, there is a place that you can get weapons up here. I'm pretty sure it was here. I can't remember now. Wow. It's like a camouflage. It's soft. And it's up here. Space. Combos. Shooting range. Shooting range! Right, so we need sniper, another sniper. Motherfucker.
Look what I found you, pretty girl.
Yes.
Fresh meat.
There are lots of zombies around here. Maybe she could eat those.
No! No, not zombies! That mere's rotten! It's like all her food now! It went bad! She needs meat! Fresh meat!
Sure, sure. I can get some fresh meat. Steak! Maybe I'll go look for some.
No!
Good to me. Not like Snowflake. Snowflake, my friend.
Well, listen, let's talk this over, okay? What's your name?
Theodore. But everyone call me Ted.
Ted?
Ted, huh? That's a
nice,
nice name. We just need to slow down.
Talk
this over,
Ted.
Nice and slow.
No! Ted, not slow! They all said that! Ted, not slow! Stop saying that! See, people aren't nice! Snowflake, go eat your fresh
meat. Ah, shit! I got a bad kitty cat on me now.
Thank you.
I'm technically healed, so this is not going. If I get thingy wrapped one more time, I'm dead. I'm totally dead if I don't heal myself. Like, totally dead. Yeah.